Goblin. Don't you think you ought to finish dressing?
Why? Expecting company?
Martin is here.
So he is. How are all your family and friends, Mr. Joyce? Delighted you dropped by. How would you like me to dress for the occasion? Evening dress? House dress? Slip. He's going to be here one hell of a long time, Harold.
Harold! Harold!
What is it? Martin, answer me. Martin, answer me. Martin, will you stop sniffling the flowers and answer me?
There's air, Harold.
Well, of course there's air.
No, not of course. The match wouldn't light, now it would. Something took the oxygen out of the air and now it's back.
But why, Martin? Why now?
Green leaves. Green leaves. This stuff gives off oxygen.
Soon the children became exhausted, and one by one they sat down to rest. The little creature stood still and just shimmered and shook gently. Then, like a slow-motion movie running in reverse, he moved back into the flat moon which had brought him to Earth.
Anybody here know how to roll their own?
Heard the joke about the gaslighter?
No.
Yeah, you have.
No, I haven't.
You've literally heard it already.
No, I haven't.
You're crazy. Greetings and welcome. My name is Tenali Von Hudawat, and I'm here to present this episode, currently known as Whence Mountain and the Orbtones Reflect Sound Band. Think of it as an exploration of randomness, a random exercise of sound, snippet, and song. Random like being alive at all. It is pretty weird and random, this whole life thing, right? Yet, here we are, until we're not. I dedicate this episode to my adorable cat, Bindi, who passed away on December 2nd, 2021. She's currently traveling the spaceways of everywhere and nowhere, purring a cuddle of cozy sonic bliss. Randomness brought us together, and hopefully, randomness brings us together again, when I eventually, too, cross the rainbow bridge to the other side. Let's begin with a passage from the novel, The Sheltering Sky, by Paul Bowles. When I was young, before I was 20, I used to think that life was a thing that kept gaining impetus. It would get richer and deeper each year. You kept learning more, getting wiser, having more insight, going further into the truth. She hesitated. Port laughed abruptly. And now you know it's not like that, right? It's more like smoking a cigarette. The first few puffs it tasted wonderful. And you don't even think of it as ever being used up. Then you begin taking it for granted. Suddenly you realize it's nearly burned down to the end. And that's when you're conscious of the bitter taste.
Yeah. According to the latest tabulations by the brain, by the first of next month, we will outnumber the humans.
What's new?
Not much. Why aren't you fishing?
I don't know. You see one fish, you've seen them all.
Where are you going?
Beach. Care to come along?
Why not?
I'm from Alabama with my banjo on my knee. I'm going to Louisiana for my true love for the sea. It rained all night today, I left the weather, it was dry. The sun's so hot, I froze to death. Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, Susanna, now don't you cry for me. I come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee. I had a dream the other night when everything was still. I thought I saw Susanna then coming down the hill. The buckwheat cake was in her mouth, the tears was in her eyes. I'm coming from the south, Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, Susanna, now don't you cry for me. I come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee.
Craigus.
Steve Craigus. Ask me, what have you done?
Craigus, why did you come here?
To throw that clicker out.
That would be a dramatic gesture. You like dramatic gestures, don't you? You won't throw him out. Because you can't.
Your answer is no?
My answer is go ahead and try.
I offer you a fight. The golden sun calls you to battle your way out of the silk which surrounds you. Fight until you create a hole in the cocoon.
Go, jump, leap. Use your arm wings higher up into the blue sky. You will become a rainbow with wings.
Hey, 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 hey
Come down from that altar.
What altar, Harold?
Come down from there.
I don't see any church. What's the matter, Harold? Are you afraid that the biggest banker of all wouldn't approve? There are no more bankers, no more churches, and no more God. No more pencils, no more books, no more teachers, dirty looks. Pretty silly to stick around and look after you.
Here's a seasoning that tastes as good as it looks. Its color is bright red. Does red make you feel happy or unhappy?
That jolly seasoning is ketchup. Now you be a ketchup bottle. Touch the floor three times and then jump up in the air like this. One, two, three, jump! Good again. One, two, three, jump! And again, once more. One, two, three, jump! Here comes the ketchup. Now dance all over to this ketchup concert and be sure to spread yourself all over the room.
For you. emerald. You are emerald. W-X-M-Y-M-Z. Now. With my emerald, tell me what you think of me.
Well, here's the $64 million question. Now, we know you wouldn't have come down here at this hour after all the sleep you've lost in the last 3 days if the message had not been decoded. What is the message?
That information will have to be given to you from another level.
Everybody doing it, doing it, doing it, doing that old-time thing. Everybody doing it, doing it, doing it, doing that old-time thing. Same old thing. Drive me wild. Same old thing. Honey child, come and take me back. Well, I heard about them engine chiefs camped up on the top of the hill. They smoked their pipes and they roasted up snipes, hunters, and they hunted still. Well, everybody praying, everybody saying nobody wanna die. Everybody praying, everybody saying nobody wanna die. Bye and bye, have to give it a try. Bye and bye, have to give it a try. Come and take me home. Now I heard about them hula girls dancing on the top of the hill. They wiped their hair in ringlet curls, dancing and they dance for thrill. Well, everybody dancing, everybody prancing, nobody wanna go home. Everybody dancing, everybody prancing, nobody wanna go home. Show me the way, I wanna go home. Show me the way, I wanna go home. Come and take me home. Doing it, doing it, doing that old time thing. Everybody doing it, doing it, doing it, doing that old time thing. Same old thing. Drive me wild. Same old thing. Honey child, come and take me back.
And cross your legs next to your body. Join your hands behind your head and just think.
I know who created me. Hollister Evans in the Mark 47. You have to accept your creator on faith.
Who created your creator?
Yours. You see, we are brothers, aren't we?
I ought to know better than to argue with you clickers. Can't beat your logic.
How does the rest of it go?
Beware the Jabberwock, my son. The jaws that bite, the claws that catch.
Beware the Jub-Jub bird, and shun the frumious Bandersnatch.
Unavoidable. We were stopped by two members of the Surveillance Committee of the Order of Flesh and Blood, and I was questioned.
Is the duplication satisfactory, Acto? It has to be perfect.
The structure is excellent. The pores should be larger.
In one corner, there was a white bird. In another, there was a bright yellow ball, and everything else was sky blue. And then there appeared a tiny speck right in the middle. This speck grew and grew until it looked like a flat moon. Then it grew even larger and settled gently on a patch of soft sand in a playground.
You're among friends now. Don't tighten up.
I got a new great night in fine. Three rings around the bottle is a ginger wine. I got your ice cold new great. I got a new great night in fine. Got plenty of invitations, but did none like mine. I got your ice cold new grave. Way down yonder in the promised land, I run and tell your mama you're the new great man. I got your ice cold new grave. Little children in the backyard playing in the sand, I run and tell your mama you're the new great man. I got your ice cold new grave. Drink a new grape, you don't know when to stop. I got your ice cold new grape. If from work you come home late, rolling pin with that the gate, smiling brighter with new grape, then you sneak to in good shape. I got your ice cold new grape. Sister Mary have the bowl. Said he crazy loves her so. Buy the new grape every day. No, he's bound to win that way. I got your ice cold new grape.
Warm cover of silk. Stand up quietly and let your whole body be the green worm spinning a strand of silk which wraps around him from one end to the other until he is covered with a silk cocoon.
Do you suppose Dad found the giant? Or the giant found him?
Nah. Giant probably is way up in the mountain. Your dad wasn't going that far.
I guess not.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
Good friends, go in and taste some wine with me, and we, like friends, will straightway go together.
When we eat, there are several reasons we like to flavor our food with seasons.
Seasons are things we add to food to make it incredibly yummily good.
One seasoning that is sure to please us is pepper, the spice that can really sneeze us.
Now, pretend that you are a pepper shaker. Bow low and run in one spot, kicking your legs up as high in the back as you can. This way, you'll sprinkle pepper all over the floor, which is really a plate of mashed potatoes. When the music stops, well, you know what pepper can make you do.
Since the Earthmen, especially the Americans, seem to place their faith in luck rather than scientific certainties, I wish you all luck.
At the time my story commences, I'd been looking after the people of Hardeen for 10 years. I brought their babies into the world and watched their old and their sick die, learning that pity is for the living and envy for the dead. Finding out, as some philosopher once said, that life is neither a feast nor a spectacle, but a predicament.
Good morning, Judge. What may be my fine? Good morning, Judge. What may be my fine? $50.11.29. They arrest me for murder. I ain't harmed a man. Arrest me for murder. I ain't harmed a man. Women hollering murder, Lord, I ain't raised my hand. I ain't got nobody to get me out on bond. I ain't got nobody to get me out on bond. I would not mind, but I ain't done nothing wrong. Please, Judge Horace, make it light as you possibly can. Please, Judge Horace, make it light as you possibly can. I ain't did no work, Judge, and I don't know when. My woman come a running with $100 in her hand. Woman come a running with $100 in her hand. Crying, judge, judge, please spare my man. $100 won't do. Better run in and get your three. $100 won't do. Better run in and get your three. I can keep your man from penitentiary. Baby, cause I'm rested, please don't grieve and moan. Cause I'm rested, baby, don't grieve and moan. Penitentiary seems just like my home. People all talking about what they will do. Judge, people all talking about what they will do. If they had justice, it'd be in penitentiary too.
Let me up. I'll take him off. Turn out the other light and be careful. Just a minute. Lie down quietly. The springs might squeak.
I saw one tool with many teeth and no mouth. It is called a saw. Let's hold the make-believe saw with one hand and hold the same arm with the other hand to make it stronger. Now lean way forward and push the saw ahead. Then lean way back and pull the saw back. Keep going with the music, and soon you will have cut the entire house in half.
I'm Hopa the Clown. I'm a clown of great renown. And I am just as happy
as can be. When the children
see my ears,
they're loud,
their turns to cheers. But it's the feather in my hat.
But they'll say, oh, I have a great big apple nose.
Been told that my ability with animals was uncommon. I see through their eyes. They see through mine. They know my thoughts, I know theirs.
Thank you.
The motion of some tools. You can push, pull, turn, lift, or squeeze.
For the next several hours, he'll have only the most basic human instincts. Might even be drunk for a while. Then the thalamic circuit will filter in, and he'll have a perfect human memory. He'll be whoever he was.
You're it.
I'm it.
Thank you.
beautiful things I've ever heard.
I no longer see the reason for catching fish we'll never be able to eat.
All right, Martin. What do you want to do?
To look at many things, not just fish.
What's the matter, Martin? You afraid if you look at a fish too long, you begin to look like one?
Maybe, Harold. Maybe that's exactly what I'm afraid of.
You aren't just charging windmills. You're trying to hold back the ocean with a sponge. Attacking packs. The idea.
Well, that was stupid of me.
He turned off his pain circuits, and you accomplished exactly nothing.
I don't see how you could do it.
Pax and I are in rapport. We're in harmony.
Every day, every chance you get to pray. You wake up in the night, every dream you analyze. You talk to all the doctors and you try and get some answers. And you wait and wait some more until they kick you out the door. And just the other day, was okay. And just the other night, we slept with candlelight. And just the other day, you were wasting away. And just the other night, I hugged you and I cried. Oh, day into night at all, here by your side, oh. Oh, night into day, oh, help is on its way. Say hey, yeah. And just the other night, I showed up outside. Oh, day into night, oh, we're still alive, oh. Oh, night into day, oh, time is precious. is precious. Oh, day into night, oh, we're by your side, oh.
How many more times will you remember a certain afternoon of your childhood? Some afternoon that's so deeply a part of your being that you can't even conceive of your life without it. Perhaps 4 or 5 times more. Perhaps not even that. How many more times will you watch the full moon rise? Perhaps 20. And yet it all seems limitless. Once again, Paul Bowles from The Shelter in the Sky. I hope you've enjoyed the A-side of Whence Mountain and the Orbtones Reflect Sound Band. My name is Tenali Von Whatchamacallit. For a playlist, visit muddybootsradio.org. Please be sure to continue the B-side of the Voyage of Sound, Snippet, and Song. See you there.